Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are going to talk about transferring money from South Africa to Togo. We are going to talk about three ways to send money if you are in South Africa and you want to send money to Togo. Why do we have to send money overseas? There is a lot of reasons for that. Whether it is for buying or selling properties, helping a family or a friend, living or traveling abroad, paying something we buy from international supplier, or for emergency purposes and so on, we wanted to make sure to have a fast, safe and secure transaction. Transferring money from South Africa to Togo, we have these top three ways for you. Our first option is the XE Money Transfer. This is an online money transfer company that offers a cheaper and faster way to send money internationally. As a trusted and seasoned name in foreign exchange, they could be a good option for your international money transfer. Founded in 1993, they have been dealing in foreign exchange for a long time. The fact that they don't charge transfer fees or have a minimum transfer amount make them quite attractive. And to know more about XE Money Transfer, just check the video description. The second option is the PayPal. This is an online payment system that makes paying for things online and sending or receiving money safe and secure. When you link your bank account, your credit card or debit card to your PayPal account, you can use PayPal to make purchases online with participating stores. PayPal serves as a middleman between your bank and merchants and keeps your payment information secure. You can also use PayPal to securely send money to your friends and your family, as well as to receive money from people. And for more information on PayPal, just check the video description. The third option is the Wise. Formerly TransferWise, people on every continent around the world are choosing Wise to help them live, travel, and work internationally. They have the fairest and the easiest way to send money overseas. Using Wise is as simple as sending money from A to B. But behind their app and website is a complex engine of currencies that is being designed, built, and powered by their talented teams in cities around the world. And to know more about Wise, just check the video description. Money transfer companies and government change the rules all the time. So if one of these services are not available anymore, or if you know another reliable way to send money abroad, make sure to leave your comments and let the rest of us know. And if this video is helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching.